The New York Times database includes full text articles from 1995 to the present. This is a great resource for the latest and older news articles and opinions on current events, politics, business, technology, science, sports, and the arts. To access the New York Times database, go to the STCC Library website and click on the Databases tab in the middle of the homepage. Click on the Databases by Subject tab. You can also locate the database in the alphabetical Databases A through Z tab. Click on the Newspapers box, and then click the New York Times. If you are accessing the database from off-campus, you will need to enter your student ID number and password. To conduct a basic search, enter your search terms in the box in the top left of the screen and click on the magnifying glass. Let's do a search for the Central Park 5. You can sort your search results by relevance, oldest, or newest by clicking on the drop-down menu next to Sort By. On the right-hand side of the page are options for narrowing your search. You can limit to options with full text or images, by publication date, document type, newspaper section, or reading level. Filtering results by date range can be especially helpful in locating articles on historical events. Click on the blue title to view the article. Details about the article are listed under the title. You can read the article or use the options at the top left to translate, adjust the font size, or listen to the article as it's read to you. On the top right, you will find tools for saving the article to Google Drive or OneDrive, emailing it, downloading it, or printing it. These same options can be found on the top banner, along with options to cite or get a link to the article. Use the citation tool to copy or export a citation in MLA, APA, or Chicago format. Always use caution when using citations generated by databases and make sure you have the latest citation guidelines from your professor. Lastly, the box on the right gives you links to widen your search and explore related articles and subjects. If you have any questions about how to use this database, contact the reference desk at 413-755-4549 or email us at stcclibrary@stcc.edu.